And players care about that stuff. It's kind of funny, isn't it? That kind of stuff that players actually care about.
So. LeBron has, I don't know if he does this with the
Lakers.
Not
a good time.
LeBron, in his past, in Miami and in Cleveland, dictated what the song was. Like he wanted a specific song. Like I remember one year, I won't say whether this was in Miami or Cleveland, but you know, they had edited together a package based on a song. So the certain things that happened on the scoreboard corresponded to what was happening in the song. It was part of their entire process on how they shot the video, what they wanted the players to do. And LeBron was like, that song doesn't pump me up enough. This song pumps me up more. And I guess at the end of the day, it's most important that LeBron's pumped up to start the game. And if he says he wants, you know, classical music played, you're going to do that.